So this is how I tested my radiator fan on my 2002 R50 Mini. I've just got an old power cable which I've spliced the ends off, connected one side up to the battery, and the other side I've left the wire shroud on so it doesn't arc with anything. There probably is a resistor in there somewhere, but I'm really don't feel like pulling it apart. So on my early model, I've got two connectors. The smaller one just connects to a relay which is inside the radiator housing, and that enables the high-speed fan. So on the large connector, you'll see that there's a brown wire. I can zoom in. Probably not. There's a brown wire, a large brown wire, and two red-blue wires. One is large, one is a little bit thinner. The thinner one is obviously the low speed, the larger one is the high speed. So the low speed is connected directly from the ECU. So because it's connected directly from the ECU, I should be able to just connect 12 volts straight to it. And it should spin up. So that is the low speed. So that basically proves that my resistor is working, which is terrific. And the bottom pin is your high speed. I can connect the high speed up, but it's not going to do anything because this resistor. No, this relay is open, it's not connected. So to test that, I can just pull all this back together. That's connected power straight up to it, but it's just stopped. It's opened by the relay. It's a little bit tricky to do this one. I found the best way is to actually, to get one wire and actually jam it into the pin. And the other wire, I can just touch it. So I'll set this up. So it's a bit tricky, a bit fiddly, but I've managed to plug in the wires. So with a large cable connected, which means the high-speed fan is getting power, I'm basically just going to send 12 volts straight through to both of these pins. Ground on one side, obviously, 12 volts on the other. Doesn't matter which way around. And that turns on the relay, and that's the high speed fan. So I've just proven that the high speed and the low speed fan work, so obviously the problem is somewhere else.